but I'll see what I can do this year.
All right, gentlemen, what do we do now?
Make it snow again.
Blow the whistle.
All right. How's that?
Could you wait on me, please?
In a moment, madam.
I'm sorry, but I'm in a hurry.
I'm afraid this gentleman was here before you.
I know, but I want to buy one.
Well, I have no reason to believe this gentleman's not a potential customer.
Blow the whistle!
Sorry, Senator. The lady seems to have friends in high places. All right, now let me tell you about the train. There's really never been one like it. This one's been around the world 7 times. Fast, economical, easy to operate, and very...
I'll take one, complete with all attachments and accessories.
You're not letting me earn my salary, skimpy as it is. It'll be $79.50 plus tax.
I have it right here.
It's all there. 40, 60. Where would you like us to send it?
Oh, I'll take it with me.
Be glad to send it. It's pretty heavy. It'll get there tomorrow.
No, thank you. Just put it in a box, and it doesn't even have to be fancy. Well, I'm going to rewrap it anyway. If you give me the claim check, I'll pick it up at the call desk. And thank you very much.
It's a pleasure. You come back again.
Thank you.